Namaste. Today I am going to tell you the single point therapy and AGARWAL energy concept treatment, how these are working and how your body is get cured without any medicine or without any acupuncture needles. You can see that our complete body is in the hand. Like our nature, you can compare this hand with the nature. There are five elements in the nature: wind, heat, humidity, dryness, coldness. Each element is related with the body organs. Like wind is related with the liver and gallbladder, heat is related with the heart and the small intestine, and our humidity energy is related with the stomach and the spleen, and so on. This large intestine and lungs is related with the dryness energy. So then coldness energy is also essential for the body, and it is related with the kidney and the gallbladder. We can compare our hand with the nature. There are five, we can bend our hand backward. We can bend our hand backward like our trees bend left and right. It means the body of our body is corresponding to the nature, and it can twist like a tree. And in other word, you can say nature has five energies. Our fingers, our palm has five energies, five fingers, one thumb and four fingers. Same way, you can see our complete body. You can see our complete body. Complete body, one head, two arms, two leg, and the one trunk region. So it means, it shows that our complete palm consisting this part in the palm. You can see our front face is always fair than the back portion. Or in the palm, you can say this front side of the palm is always whiter and the back side of the palm is darker in the color. Same in the case of body, you will see your face is whiter and your occipital head and back is black, or your neck is black as compared to the, you can compare both the colors of the body, front and the back. This principle also contains the yin and yang principle. Thank you.